Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of firefighters. As we know that fire has played a vital role in the development of humankind, it is also dangerous at the same time. Fire destroys assets worth billions of dollars and takes lives of thousands of people every year. That's why it is important to know the different tactics to combat the fire. Today, we are listening to some of the great innovations that can change the future face of firefighting industry.
Number 1.
Aerone's Firefighting Drone. Meet Aerone's Firefighting Drone, introduced by an innovative company, Aeronis LTD. Compared to ordinary drones, this patented technology can fly up to the maximum height of 300 to 400 meters, literally outperforming firefighter trucks' ladders, and weighs just 55 kilograms, having a length and width of 3 meters. In addition, the drone was explicitly designed to reach those areas which were impossible before. To combat the fire, it can shoot water or foam from the front nozzle at a speed of 100 liters per minute, with a maximum pressure of 200 bars. Despite the fact that generally drones are weaker and fragile, fortunately, this drone is different. It can lift and rescue people whose weights are below 145 kilograms, able to operate in narrow space, avoid obstacles, and fly great radiuses. Moreover, it can be used for cleaning and maintenance purposes for high-rise structures.
Number 2.
Soundwave Fire Extinguisher. In the movies, whenever a fire occurs, people often produce some crazy sounds. Wait a minute, can we use a sound to put out a fire? Two extraordinary engineers from the George Mason University invented this device, which uses sound to suppress the fire. How does it work? Well, it produces a low-frequency sound of 100 hertz. As its vibration energy touches the flame, it blocks the oxygen supply to the fire, and hence, fire extinguishes in no time. Moreover, this project is under development stage, so it will take time to be commercialized.
Number 3.
Aircraft firefighters are those which are generally deployed to put out a fire of large scale in the wild. The first example of aircraft firefighters is the Bombardier CL-415, which is a Canadian amphibious aircraft intentionally built as a water bomber for aerial firefighting by a company, Canadair Bombardier Aerospace. The CL-415 is the world's leading firefighting aircraft, which needs just 12 seconds to scoop up 6,140 liters of water. It can be mixed with chemical foam if desired, and is able to drop its content on fire at a high speed. The aircraft has a firefighting drop system, which consists of 4 water tanks and 4 independently openable water doors. The Sikorsky S-64 Sky Crane is another example of aircraft firefighters, which is an American twin-engine heavy-lift helicopter. This aircraft is fitted with a 10,000-liter fixed retardant tank, capable of refilling 10,000 liters of water in just 45 seconds from a water slide, and is able to extinguish fires in the wild. Moreover, its military model was featured in the movie The Incredible Hulk.
Number 4.
Firefighting robot. Well, machines are so fantastic because they can do the most dangerous tasks without risking any human life, such as a firefighter's job. Firefighters risk their own lives to put out the fire. That's why Australia's Wines Tech Company came up with the great idea of explosion-proof firefighting robots. The human operators remotely control these cute fire-extinguishing robots that can shoot water up to the length of a football field. That's nearly 85 meters! These mini tanks are equipped with infrared thermal imaging sensors, which work as a thermal identification for a human operator. Moreover, these firefighting robots have an ability of climbing and crossing, which is essential in the emergency conditions. And it has excellent payload capacity, sufficient to load two people at a time, and can be deployed to work as a team for a more significant threat. This combination clears away smoke, heat, toxic gases, and reduces the intensity of the fire, allowing firefighters and rescue teams to follow maximum safety.
Number 5.
Fire Extinguisher Ball. This ball is a compact spherical fire extinguisher that can extinguish fire. You just have to throw the ball into the fire, and with a small blast, it extinguishes the fire. These fire extinguishing balls are indeed very fast. These get activated in just 3 seconds, and its working principle is effortless. It detects high temperature and gets burned up because it's made of a combustion material. As the ball burns, it starts spreading the fire extinguishing chemical. These chemicals stop the oxygen supply, which put out the fire quickly. These balls are gaining popularity in residential and commercial areas because it is lightweight, easy to use, has a longer lifespan, and it requires no inspection and maintenance. Moreover, these can be used in all types of fire class and doesn't need any prior training.
Number 6.
Sky Saver. Emergency situations are always unexpected, so you should be prepared. Sky Saver can be your rescue device in a state of an emergency. It does not need any prior training to use Sky Saver. You just have to put it on, clip it to an anchor, and jump from the window. It is equipped with an automatic braking system that will adjust your body weight with gravity and will allow you to land on the ground with maximum safety. Sky Saver is designed correctly and tested thousands of times, so apparently we can trust it for our safety. It can carry up to 260 pounds or 120 kilograms and also allows to escape from up to 80 meters of vertical height. Sky Savers also comes with front harness system, which is helpful to rescue babies and pets. It's also easy to use, cost-effective, and offers the entirely independent self-rescue solution.
Number 7.
LUF-60. The LUF-60 is a wireless remote-controlled mobile firefighting supporting machine. It clears the path up to a distance of 1,000 feet by incorporating a high-capacity positive pressure ventilator and a water beam fog. This rugged machine has additional backup manual controls in the event of a power supply failure. It is perfect for tricky operations in confined space, like underground stations and warehouses. Surprisingly, its pump can shoot water or fog in 360-degree rotation from steel cast aluminum water cannons with a speed of 1,800 liters a minute and 10 bars of pressure. Moreover, it gets power from a 100 horsepower strong and robust diesel engine. And all components are accessible and maintenance friendly.
Number 8.
High fog. Whenever a fire occurs in luxury hotels, traditional low-pressure sprinklers use tons of water to put out the fire and damages water-sensitive assets. Hence, recovery from water damage takes a long time and business goes down. Introducing High Fog, an innovative pressurized water mist system that uses water 10 times more efficiently and effectively. Water mist system fights fire by discharging a fine water mist at very high velocity. High fog extinguishes fire in just 3 ways. It cools the surrounding space, blocks radiant heat, and reduces the oxygen that reaches to the fire.
Number 9.
Auto firemen. Car fires don't happen frequently, but when they do, they are a potentially deadly emergency. In most of the cases, a fire occurred around the engine, then it may be challenging to extinguish it. Introducing Auto Firemen, an innovative product that can be installed in the engine compartment of a car. Two or more extinguishers can be mounted on any suitable metal surface at two opposite points. After installation of a device, they are ready to save your life. Its working principle is simple but still very effective. It's made up of combustible material, hence, whenever it detects the rise in temperature, it burns and releases chemical reagents in the form of gas that extinguishes the fire. The extinguishing process is speedy, just give it 30 seconds, and it's done.
Number 10.
Smart detectors. First example of a smart detector is the video smoke detectors. The best safety system designed to protect expensive and high-value assets. These detectors consist of a high-quality digital camera and smart software. Hence, its analytical software analyzes each frame of video multiple times per second and is able to recognize fire and smoke in the footage. After detecting the fire, it can extinguish it by utilizing water spray or CO2 gas. Moreover, it can differentiate different types of fire and fumes so easily. Birdie Smart Detector is another intelligent detector and first smart home safety device built specifically to save your life. This device consists of different sensors that are programmed to analyze the data to detect the fire, smoke, carbon monoxide leaks, and tracks pollution and other danger in the air. In case of an emergency, it directly alerts the fire department. Thanks for watching. Which innovation did you find the most impressive? Tell me the reason in the comments below. If you're new here, then feel free to subscribe and don't miss our upcoming videos by pressing the bell icon. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace.